In this video, we will learn to prove cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x is equal to 1 plus sine of x upon cosine of x. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x by common factor 1 plus sine of x. Thus, cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x is equal to cosine of x times 1 plus sine of x upon 1 minus sine of x times 1 plus sine of x. The denominator of the right hand side of the above equation is in form of a minus b times a plus b, as a minus b times a plus b is equal to square of a minus square of b. So, cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x is equal to cosine of x times 1 plus sine of x upon square of 1 minus square of sine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. The above identity implies that 1 minus square of sine of x is equal to square of cosine of x. So, application of this trigonometry identity in the denominator of the right hand side of our latest equation gives us cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x is equal to cosine of x times 1 plus sine of x upon square of cosine of x. Cancelling out the common factor cosine of x in the numerator and the denominator of the right hand side of the above equation gives us cosine of x upon 1 minus sine of x is equal to 1 plus sine of x upon cosine of x. Thus, the equation has been proved for which we set out. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.